Here's how you can make mantu. It's basically a beef dumpling, and it's a popular dish in Afghanistan. To get started, chop up an onion, green chilies, parsley, and mint. Brown up some onions and add crushed ginger, turmeric, and garlic, and tomato paste. Then add split chickpeas, beef broth, ground cumin and coriander, and salt. Cover and simmer for about an hour until it's soft. In a separate pan, add ground beef with salt, pepper, chili powder, ground cumin and coriander, onions, ginger, turmeric and garlic paste, green chilies, parsley and mint. Add your beef to a wonton wrapper, close it up with water and make a square like this. Add some oil to your steamer and place in your dumplings. And also put a bit of oil on top of your dumplings. Steam for about 15 minutes. Spread a mixture of yogurt, garlic and dried mint onto a plate with your dumplings, split chickpeas and parsley. You may know that Afghanistan is on the brink of a major humanitarian crisis. Many have been forced to flee their homes, and if you wish to help them, the UNHCR is on site. Click the link in my bio to donate.